There's a big group behind you. It's lovely. Good morning. We're here at Tansterne Fishery near Hull. We came on the bikes again with the trailer. It's a float only venue and it's got a good mixture of carp, bream, tench, barbel, chub, eyed, roach, rod, perch. Let's see what happens. At last. I said at last. Constant tap, tap, tap. Oh, waited long enough. I think it's a little ghosty. See the hook, I just can't get hold of it. That's it, lovely. Look at them two. Got your own little pet birds. What's that on maggot? I just had them two on maggot. It's the first time I've put it on.
There's plenty of ghosties in here.
I've had one at my feet. It's
all cruising out in front of me.
Yeah.
I was pitched straight to this one. This is the biggest one I've seen.
I'm hoping it's showing all right.
Is that a new one?
Yeah. It's slightly bigger than the GoPro, so it's just knowing if it's in the right place. That guy next to me, he got one when he turned up and he hadn't had an out since. I've had the fish fizzing in the swim. It's just converting to bites. Oh, that's nice. Stink straight. unbelievable, these sparrows. I've never seen it. Look at that. Hey? There's a big group behind you. It's lovely. I've got to keep an eye because that big black duck keeps trying to get my bait.
Yeah, it came along and sat in the middle of my pellet. Getting scared at that
one. Oh. Can you get it? Oh.
Don't want to be on bike.
Sorted. Got a right parrot nose, isn't it?
Yeah, reminds me of that one I had in the last before.
Yeah. Back to the bream. Harry, 6mm pellet over micros.
Is that what you're fishing?
Hey?
Is that what you're fishing?
Yep. And it's working. Again, fishing a 6mm, I think it's dynamite, them F1 pellets over micro pellets. It up. Oh my days. Oh, that went off like a train. Nice lump. Oh, let's have a look where this line is. Oh dear. Oh, the hook's come out. Brilliant. Nice fish of about 5 pound. My days, it's right across the pond. It's trying to get in that weed right on the end of the island. I think it's got in there. No, I think I'm okay. Yeah. It went over to them reeds at first. I don't think it's very big. Oh, it might, I don't know. Unless it's foul hooked. It went around the back of the island. I've got a feeling this is in its tail. Yeah, no wonder it went. Oof, gosh. Oh, that's a lump. Right, let's see where it is. That came out easy enough. Look at that, look at the colours. Beautiful. About four pounds, something like that. I'm super happy with that now. Let's get it back in. And away. Nearly. Oh, got it this time. Yep. Yeah. little what I call parrot nose. Right, keep still. That perfect. That perfect, it just comes straight out. Oh, there we go, he's gone. Well, plenty of fish around, but the ducks are a pain. Oh, it pulled off. Pulled out. See if I can get close again. There's another one there. That'll do nicely. As long as the ducks stay away from my bait. A few pellets out. Oh, bugger off, dogs. Not sure what that was.